him out with another video. And I'll be eating a pepper today.
It's so. Really, really hot.
Yeah, me and
I don't know why we couldn't figure out what it was, but it.
Don't touch your eye after holding it.
Yeah, but it felt like somebody stuck fire in my mouth. All
right. 3, 2, 1.
Is it warm, Larry?
Mm.
The trash can's right there.
Right there, I was like.
Oh, I can smell it.
I could smell it when I walked over by him.
Is that too good?
Get him a lot of ice. More pops, so yeah. Does that feel? It feels amazing, right, Larry?
No.
But it lasts for like an hour, maybe.
Yeah.
It does, and it gets worse.
You just stuff that down your throat. Did you already take a huge bite out of it? You regret coming down here, don't you?
No.
Just helping. Touch the roof of your mouth with your tongue. That helps.
It won't touch you for any reason.
Yeah, I know. No, it makes it worse for the pepper.
Yeah, we did it. Me and Jacob.
Yeah. We have a video of it. You wanna send it to us?
Just kinda follow Larry around.
Burns, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And this lasts for about an hour, by the way.
Yeah. We just sat there sucking on ice.
Yeah. After a while. I freaked out when I didn't.
I kind of want to do it again with the small one.
Okay, yeah. Then do it. Eat it.
But at the same time, we still have to give one to Kelly.
As Larry's over there dying.
It's very deformed.
Alright, go ahead. 3, 2, 1. You're a genius. Wow. You're a smart one. I don't have many kids. I already ate mine, I'm not doing that again. Is that a big one?
Swallow it.
You couldn't swallow it?
No, I shouldn't have.
No, you shouldn't have swallowed it. Things are bad, Kelly. Was that one, did that one have a little bit of heat to it, Patrick?
A lot.
Patrick is praying to Shrek.
There was some stuff in my braces.
Just feed one to my dog. I'm not sure why you wanted to do this again, Patrick. No, put that back. You weren't ready for how hot this pepper was, were you?
No. I thought it was gonna be like.
Hey, bud, what road are you on? No, not you too, Patrick. Stop. I don't think anybody just understand you. Any. Crap, I just like took the phone out of the thing.
On video, oh my gosh.
Screw it, I'm just gonna hold this because I can't get it. Mm.
burned out my tongue and throat. Not right.
Mm-mm. Not at all.
Because it's fun to make people eat them and then watch them suffer. Patrick was like in tears last time.
I tried choking on the ice.
And see the big pepper up there? I was gonna give that one to Matt.
Which one?
That's burning in my stomach!
Look.
Up there.
Right there. Larry. Larry!
Oh.
It's huge. Yeah. Give that one to Matt.
Matt's just gonna go for the alcohol.
Yeah, that's what Patty did. Is yours not burning as bad anymore, Larry?
No, it's not as bad.
Is it still bad?
Yeah.
Where did Patrick go? Where'd you go, Patrick? Patrick. Where did Patty go? I think Patrick had to go to the bathroom.
I need more ice, but at the same time, I feel like I'm gonna puke.
Well, if you puke, go puke in like Larry or something. It might calm down the burning. Regret coming down here yet?
That's good.
Did it taste good at least at first?
No. It was disgusting.
Yeah, I hate the taste of peppers.
And then it just turned.
Yeah. Oh my god! Jeez, Patrick! Crazy. Did you hear that? Jeez, I'm not sure how you didn't. I told you not to do it again, Patrick.
It's coming back.
Explosive vomit. Jeez! Whoa! I told you I'd do it again. You weren't supposed to. And get some more ice.
I purposely made myself puke just now.
Did you stick your finger down your throat? Fun experience, was it? Do Dude, it's already 6.5 minutes long. This one clip, the other one. It's all fun and games until Patrick dies.
I think it gave me an ulcer.
An ulcer?
It's when the acid in your stomach starts, getting at your stomach lining. Starts dissolving it away and it hurts.
Hmm. Yeah. I told you not to eat it. That was not smart.
I didn't chew it enough.
That was not smart. At all. Does the cold hardwood feel nice?
Yeah.
Ah, that's really pretty. Get him, Molly.
No.
But we're giving the other one to Matt.
And then the next one goes to Kelly.
Why?
Because she needs to feel the burn.
Those are nice motions. Punching someone. That means not eating, Patrick.
No, anorexic people stick their fingers down their throats.
No, anorexic means you don't eat.
I know, but people that want to be anorexic stick their fingers down their throat and non-stop puke.
Patrick, that's bulimic.
No.
Yes. Anorexic is when you don't eat. Bulimic is when you stick your finger down your throat and puke
anorexic
a lot.
People do bulimic.
Does that make it feel better, Patrick?
Yes.
It's just like put glue on tape for extra stickage.
Well, if you just eat the ice
and
that water,
it
just tastes
weird.
What?
Larry, the ice
doesn't make sense.
Like, I like wet ice.
Larry.
Larry.
What?
Larry.
Yeah?
The dryness of the ice is supposed to absorb the chemicals of the heat.
Like, the wetness goes into my stomach and then it, like, makes the gas wet and then it just falls down because it's heavier. So.
That makes sense.
Cousin's uncle's wife is a guy.
Your cousin's uncle's wife is a guy?
Is it upside down?
No.
I want it to be like Matt.
You're not pulling.
And then you'll have to do it again all over again. That would suck, wouldn't it? Watch the TP. You're Superman, Patrick?
Hmm?
Superman? He's just looking off into the distance now.
Where?
Up on the counter.
I can't see.
Does it still burn?
Mm-hmm. If I was to puke again, it would burn everywhere again.
Then go puke.
Everywhere.
Let's spare this puke. Smells bad.
You want some asparagus? I think there's some in the fridge.
I could be the next Mr. Ovar, like, yeah, boy, meme. No.
very monotone.
Can I do a live stream of Patrick groaning?
I need to eat my granola bar.
That's not lots of fibers. Ooh, a chocolate chip. Oh. Should I eat it?
Mm-hmm.
Jacob, should I eat it?
Yeah. Might help the burn.
Tasty.
Oh no. What?
My stomach feels like it's about to explode.
That's how mine feels!
I told you, it just gets worse.
Jacob, I'm hungry.
Well, you just ate.
No.
I'm a beached whale. I'm gonna return to the ocean. Just happened?
He's spinning himself under a stool. Turned exorcist.
It's like the shed. The guy.
What?
Oh yeah. What the, no, Patrick, stop it.
Eat the shade.
They're attacking me now. The peppers are taking over the bodies.
I wanna get stuck. Stool man.
Stool man. Come together with your chairs.
Sit on me. Wait, no.
I just run into walls. Like my brand. And then I go like overpower mode.
Do you get ogre charge?
Yeah. Here, I wanna make sure I'm not stuck.
Oh. Did you just fart?
No, I
almost... Not you, Jacob.
No.
Oh. It's just the chair?
Things like
fall
on the bottom of
the
chairs.
Oh, that was Molly's
dog
ball.
Toy.
My dog's ball.
Oh.
Stop it, Patrick.
There we go.
Stop.
I'm gonna make my arm go exorcist mode.
See, it'll protect the chair from the pressure.
They can't see me, but they can hear me. I'm about to do my longest yeah boy ever. Yeah boy.
Did you put that on the chair?
Yeah. It's like those things people use for protection so it doesn't destroy the floor.
Like they use at school?
Yeah.
It's Larry, there's no special name for it. It's just called a tennis ball.
Yeah.
Yeah, so what do you just say? It's a tennis ball that people put on the bottom of chairs.
Yeah, but this one's red and black.
They're red and black tennis balls, depending on your preference.
The ones I always see are green, though.
Well, then you don't have any, what's it called? Interracial tennis balls.
I burped.
Excuse me.
Yeah, you gotta have a bit of variety with your tennis balls.
I'm sorry.
You've got squitter tennis balls. Black tennis balls.
What is this conversation?
White tennis balls.
Tennis
hot
balls.
Pepper fueled conversations are
amazing. Are they Shrek-tastic?
Isn't Squidward tennis balls like from an episode?
Yeah, it's one. They're having the snail race.
Yeah. The mailman
calls them Squidward tennis balls. And then he was gonna get the trophy. And it said Squidward tennis balls, but Patrick's pet rock won.
How did he win? Did he like never go?
No, it made it to the end. Nobody knows.
I'm not giving away my secret.
Oh, it's because you're Patrick.
Yeah. I also like getting Krabby Patties at 3 a.m. Oh boy, 3 a.m.
Could be like Larry the Lobster, you know, the really buff guy.
Yeah, living like Larry. Who would Jacob be?
He'd be like that.
Oh, he's blonde. He'd be a SpongeBob.
Pearl.
No.
Why would
not a whale?
No. Mrs. Puff.
No.
Mrs. Puff?
I'm SpongeBob.
Oh, okay.
He can be SpongeBob's cousin.
Yeah, I'm SpongeBob's cousin.
I should make some more clay versions of SpongeBob characters.
I'm SpongeBob's cousin.
Egg. Wait.
What's SpongeBob backwards?
He actually does have a cousin in one episode.
Yeah. His name was Billy Bob.
It was? I thought it was something.
Billy Bob Squarepants.
And then he ended up working in the chum bucket.
Yeah. Ravioli, ravioli, bring me the formuoli.
How long is this video?
So far it's like 25 minutes.
Ooh, this is gonna be
this one clip though.
I'm just talking about SpongeBob.
Yeah. Well, no, like since your dad called.
I'll have to cut off some of the silent parts.
No, keep it all. Keep all the video.
Mm-hmm.
All of it's great.
It's gonna be like a 30-minute video.
Clip it together and just boom.
Yeah, but like I cut out the silent parts when no one's talking.
There were no silent parts.
Whenever you were moaning, it was kind of...
Okay. That was fun. So... Patrick had to end up going home because he thought he was gonna die.
Mm-hmm. So, that's the end. Mm-hmm. So.
Hope you like it.
Bye.
Bye. Well then just turn off the video.